What is up, everybody? Decopino here, and welcome to some more Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. You guys know who's on my left, Karrianna. On my right is Antimage, you guys know who he is. And on my far right, that you barely see, is Ridley, his newest guest, but is a friend of Karrianna. So, today we're going to be facing Black Diablos, which is Midnight Madness. And, it's a subspecies. So yeah, the subspecies of regular Diablos. Black Diablos is just more powerful than the regular Diablos. Be aware of the same attacks that it does. Burrowing underground, which is also a powerful attack. Way more powerful than regular Diablos. And the charging as well. Always bring your armor skin, demon drug, cool drinks. Cool drinks, hot drinks. And that being said, let's get started. And we all know, like I said, it's weak against ice. And just bring your shields with you. So, yeah. It still kind of sucks in a way where for Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate that they nerfed Black Diablos, so it's like got a little bit weaker, which really sucks. Thank you. Alright, so that is it for Black Diablos. See, the next one is gonna be Desert Storm, so that's Sandberry. With that being said, like our gameplay, shout out to Aunt Image Karrianna and her friend Ridley. Share this video and don't forget to subscribe. Goal is 84 subscribers, bump that up to 100, no rush on that. If you guys want to be part of my gameplay, or you guys need help, just message me. That's all I gotta say for now, and as for Miiverse, I'm not gonna be using that anymore, so yeah. See you guys later, gamers, and I guess I'll be taking a break from Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate because of, Life is Strange Episode 4, so I need to get that started, so yeah. See you guys later, gamers.